This is not your battle. You were not one of the Sith who came to my world to destroy it. It is the Admiral who led that attack. It is the Admiral who will die for it.
So, you're the one who thinks he can defeat the Empire.
I do not know if I can, only that I must. I am Gendai. My people had done nothing to your Empire when they set upon us. They tore our world apart, slaughtered our children, or sold them as slaves. In fact, every species here has suffered an unprovoked attack by your Empire.
He's a terrorist. He raised an army against the Empire. Destroy him!
No man may strike against the Empire and live.
You've already learned that I do not die easily.
You forget. I've been on your world. I know the secret of your people. Gendai have no hearts or brains to fail. The only way to destroy them is to shred the bodies and scatter them. But we proved a billion times over that they're not immortal, right, Gendai? How many of you crawled away? 2? 10?
Kill him! Kill them all!
Thank you.
was my fortune and my honor to have you here, my lord. I'll call Agent Maddle and tell her what happened. I suggest you make the full report. My men and I will stay here to ensure the Gendai's body is destroyed.
Without him, the aliens' rebellion should fall quickly.
I'm certain Agent Maddle will be able to mop up any resistors. Thank you for your service.
I just received word from Admiral Jafarand. He says thanks to you, the flame is dead and the rebellion is in chaos.
I assume I should have the Rancor's share of any reward money.
Of course. It's being credited to your account right now. If you would take on another task for us, I have a message from General Colvin of the Imperial Reclamation Service. He believes you might be key to recovering the secret the Empire has sought for decades. Thank you for all you've done.